this Laker lead here in the final few seconds.
Well, not just this Laker lead. I think since he's been back in the bubble after that hand injury, the Lakers have gone to another level. Again, another playmaker on the floor with LeBron, which allows him at times just to be, you know, a guy that's running the wings and finishing. Chris,
it's really not fair having he and LeBron change on the court at the same time with their IQ getting others involved.
So the assists move Rondo in the eighth all-time playoff basketball in the NBA. Passes Scottie Pippen here tonight. All right, stage is set here. Laker ball. And Rondo puts it into Davis. Murray's on him. The quick foul coming, and that'll send Davis to the line with the Lakers up four.
Davis has been pretty automatic tonight, 11 of 12. Set the tone offensively with those 10-0 run. First quarter.
Davis missed his last free throw. That calmly knocks that one down. Don't forget, we'll be back for game five here at the Advent Health Arena in the NBA bubble. That'll be Saturday night. Coverage begins at 8 p.m. Eastern. And right now the Lakers in control. Still 21.4 seconds left. Gonna take a flurry from the Nuggets to square it at this point. Two big free throws there by Davis.
And with no timeouts, they gotta go the length.
Lakers 14 made free throws in this quarter. Murray for three. No, there's Davis with the rebound. And that should do it. The Los Angeles Lakers are going to take a 3-1 series lead in the Western Conference Finals. An offensive rebounding story for the Lakers tonight. 25-6, the Lakers go in second chance points, and they win game four, 114-108.
You think they paid attention to film? Out-rebounded last game by 19 and made sure that they shored that part of their game up, making their defense just so powerful inside, Rich.
And when Anthony Davis and LeBron James combine for 60 points, they're 18-1.
Denver did not make a